I had requested both Prakash and Rahul if I could dedicate this project to them and name the center the Padukone-Dravid Center for Sports Excellence in honor of their achievements in the field of sport. I feel that they have truly blessed this center by agreeing to my request.
Every one of us has a sporting journey to live and a story to tell. I'm sure that all of you walking through the center would have remembered so many of your sporting journeys and memories from childhood. To me, that's what makes sport unifying.
What is particularly special about this center is the context in which it is placed. Among world-class sporting infrastructure and academies, this center will add value at the source of training and will also be greatly benefited from the coaching and athletic talent that surrounds it.
You know, whatever I did not have at that time, everything is available for the sports person, whether it's infrastructure, coaching, equipment, government support, sponsorship, prize money, you name it and they have it, and it's entirely up to the youngsters to take advantage of the facilities. Really nice, and I'm extremely happy that GAME is going through this change.
I just think it's a wonderful facility that, you know, addresses a huge need in the country.
This is so beautiful that it's inspired a non-sport person to also want to play something. It's that amazing.
We can really see young kids capitalize on the facilities and the infrastructure that's been made available to them.
Absolutely integrated. One stop for most of the sport.
No, it's an incredible facility. It's going to really move forward Indian sports, and I hope it starts a trend.
This facility is going to do really well is the fact that you have different sportsmen playing in one field, and that's really going to help motivate, you know, everyone.
I wish them all the luck. You have the best of best facilities.
Please come and enjoy this center. I think one of the best tributes that you can pay to the people who've conceptualized and brought this fantastic center together is by coming here and using the facilities and participating in everything that goes on here.